Good evening. Welcome to Yemen Today News. I am Abir Ali. UNRWA spokesman warned that the hospitals being out of service in Gaza would increase pressure on the collapsed health system in the Strip. The UN official also warned that about 90% of children in Gaza are now infected with diseases.